मायसेल्फ संजय मठ, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ वालचंद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी सोलापुर. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस व्हाट इज अ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स. देर आर टू थ्री वीडियोज रिगार्डिंग ऑन दिस थर्मोडायनेमिक्स. सो द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑन दिस वन, द ओनली डेफिनेशन ऑफ द थर्मोडायनेमिक्स. The learning outcomes for this video is, student will able to define what is the thermodynamics and how we have to define the different thermodynamic systems are to be there. So friends, you regularly use the words thermodynamics. So what is the thermodynamics? In the word of that thermodynamics, thermal means heat. So the effect of heat on different parts of that system, that matter, that substance. When the heat is acting on that, some expansion is going on, heat is removed, means cooling system is going on, contraction is going on. So these are the different, what you call, properties are to be changed of that substance, that matter, that working substance. What is a working substance and all these things I will explain later on. So it is a study, that is thermodynamics is a study of the energy transfer and its effects on the physical properties of that systems. It is a science that deals with relationship between the heat and work. Heat is acting on that, it is converted to some form of work and some form of energy. So that is a relationship between heat and work and different forms of energy, and that different forms of energy is called as a internal energy of that system. So again, that what is the internal energy, what is the heat and what is the work, that I will explain later on. So today I am going to only explain regarding the thermodynamics, the definition of the what you call thermodynamics. So when you go for a definition of the thermodynamics, it is a study of that science of the whatever the matter, whatever the properties are to be changed when there is a transaction of heat and work is going on. Simple example is to be there. I think nowadays each people having minimum one bike is to be there, minimum motorcycle is there. In that, we have to fill that petrol or diesel or fuel on that. When the burning is going on, heat is to be produced. That heat is to be produced, is to be converted into the mechanical energy. That mechanical energy of different types will be there, and your bike is to be run and you are moving from one place to the other place. That is a type of a thermodynamics. So it deals with the interactions with the substance, that is called as a system. So this thermodynamics deals with the different laws of energies. That is the first law of energy, that is the conservation of energy. Then zeroth law of thermodynamics, that is the equality of temperature. Second law of thermodynamics, that is the transaction of the heat that is to be going on. Then the third law of thermodynamics, that is absolute, that is related to the entropy, zero entropy of that system. So these are the different criteria, different parameter, different principle that you have to study in the heading of the thermodynamics. So basically, what is the thermodynamics? Thermodynamics, that is to be deals with the relations between heat and work, and that is vice versa, that is the different forms of energy. And that what you call relation is to be going on that substance, that matter, that is called as the system of. So that system sometimes absorbs the heat, you get the work of the, sometimes you have to remove the heat, you have, for that you have to supply the work. So heat and work, they are going on different manners, positive or negative. When you have to supply the heat of that system, that is a positive. When you have to remove the heat, that is a negative. When you get the work from that system in the form of, when you have to supply the heat, that is a positive, and when you have to supply the work, that is a negative. So these are to be related to the thermodynamic system. So thermodynamics is a broad definition. There is no definite definitions for the thermodynamics. So these parameters you have to study in that thermodynamics. So when you have to study the thermodynamics, some example I will give, that is the IC engine. दैट इज़ योर पेट्रोल इंजिन और डीजल इंजिन और ELPG और CNG. सेकेंड थिंग स्टीम पावर प्लांट्स आर टू बी देयर वेर यू वेर वाटर इज हीट इज सप्लाई टू दैट वाटर वाटर इज कन्वर्टेड टू द स्टीम फॉर्म दैट स्टीम यू पास ऑन टू द टर्बाइन ब्लेड्स यू गेट द इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जीज टू बी देयर देन वॉट यू कॉल न्यूक्लियर पावर प्लांट्स आर टू बी देयर ड्यू टू दैट फ्यूजन प्रोसेस हीट इज प्रोड्यूस अगेन इज पास टू द वाटर यू गेट द स्टीम एंड दैट स्टीम फ्रॉम दैट स्टीम यू गेट द मैकेनिकल एनर्जी सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट वॉट यू कॉल एग्जाम्पल्स we can use or it is applied for that system. So up till now you have to heard that word, you can regularly use that word, that is the thermodynamics. But now here after that you can use that word applied manner. Then some power, these are the power producing devices are to be there and some are the power absorbing devices are to be there. You take a simple example, in your house AC system is to be fitted. That is a power consuming device is to be there. Now air compressors start to be there. These are the power producing devices start to be there. IC engine is a power producing device. Air compressor is a power consuming devices start to be there. So some other devices are to be there. That is heat exchangers are there. Heat engines are there. Heat pumps are to be there. So these are the different examples of the thermodynamics. So when you know the thermodynamics, then you go for the thermodynamic system, thermodynamic surroundings. What is a system? System means that you have to concentrate on particular area to study the behavior of that subject, that matter, that substance, that working substance, that pure substance. What are the behavior? Behavior means you have to concentrate on that particular area. That is called as a system. Here I show you that is a system. So on that particular defined area, you can check the different properties of that system. The properties are related to the pressure, volume, temperature, internal energy, heat, work. So these properties you can study it on the defined area that is called as a thermodynamic system. Outside that thermodynamic system that is called as a surrounding. So when you have to study the behavior of that matter, that substance, comparing of that concentrated area, that area called as a system, with respect to what? With respect to the surroundings. With respect to the surrounding substances, surrounding matter, surrounding what you call working substance. And the line which is what you call bifurcate the system and surrounding, that is called as a, this line is called as a boundary. So when you go for a universe, it is an addition of the system and surrounding, then you say it is a universe. Okay. Now, when you know the thermodynamics definition, when you know the thermodynamic system, when you know the thermodynamic power producing devices, when you know the power consuming devices, when you know the different parameters, when you know the different characteristics, then when you go for the thermodynamic system, when you know the thermodynamic surrounding, then you go for thermodynamic systems. There are different thermodynamic systems are to be there. The thermodynamic systems are open systems, closed system, and isolated system. Open system means what? In the open system, both energy and mass are to be transacted with each other from system to the surrounding and surrounding to the system. On the other hand, a simple example is to be there. You take a simple example of the steam turbine or turbines have to be there. In the turbine, mass is entering in that system and mass is leaving from that system. So mass is entering and mass is leaving, that is one parameter is to be okay. On the other hand, energy is transacted and energy is removed from that system. So that is a simple example of the open system. Here both mass and what you call energy, both are transacted. On the other hand, when you go for a closed system, that is a piston cylinder arrangements are to be there. Here, that is example for the closed system. Here, only energy transmission is to be there. Mass remains constant. That is called as a closed system. That is to be shown here. That is only energy is to be transmitted. In the previous one, in the open system, mass and energy both are transmitted. Mass is entering and mass is leaving from that system. Energy is entering and energy is leaving from that system. When you go for a closed system, only mass remains constant, only energy is transmitted from in and out. The third type is to be there, that is isolated system. In the third type, that is isolated system means well insulated, what you call, your AC rooms are to be there. in your house, AC rooms. In that AC rooms, there is no mass is entering in that system and no mass is leaving from that system. Energy is not transmitted. So both mass and energy, they are not transmitted from that system to the surrounding and surrounding to system. So these are the different type of that systems are there. That is an open system and closed systems are to be there. So these are the systems when you have to go for that. When you have to study the, what you call, thermodynamics, then you have to go for study of this system. Two manners are to be there, you have to study it. Microscopic view and macroscopic view. MICRO, microscopic, that is the individual level you have to study it. Individual molecule level, suppose you take an example of the gas in that chamber. On individual level, or piston cylinder arrangements are to be there in that gas, it is to be placed in that gas. Each molecule parameters you can check it, that is individual level parameters. Which parameter, its pressure, volume, temperature, their vibrational energy, rotational energy, magnetic energy, that individual molecule level you have to study it in that thermodynamic related, that is the individual level, that is called as a microscopic point of view you have to study thermodynamic view. On the other hand, we have to go for a macroscopic, MACRO. MA, that is a average level, that is a microscopic way you have to study it. Now, you can simple example for that. Suppose a room is to be there and the room, the gas is to be there, its pressure, volume, temperature, mass, M is to be there. If the same chamber, you can divide it, but the same gas on the both the chambers are, the mass remains the same. That is the average level, that is to be, you have to check it. Average level, you can check it. So this thermodynamic systems are there, thermodynamic properties are to be there. They have to be studied in two ways, microscopic view and macroscopic view. These two, you have to bear the matter and substance, you can check it. That is a microscopic, when you have to go for the kinetic energy of that system. And when you have to go for the microscopic view, that is a study of the engineering applications, that is a compressors, turbines, these are the microscopic view. And individual level, you have to go for the gas, that systems, that vacuum systems are to be there, that you have to study it here. So these are the different study you can go for. That is, after that system, you go for the microscopic view and microscope. When you have to compare these two, microscopic view and microscopic view, individual level, average level, in that, when you have to go for a micro, quantities to be specified in the individual level, it cannot be measured. But when you have to go for a microscopic, only quantity you have to measure it. That quantity pressure, quantity volume, quantity temperature, average level, average pressure, average volume, average temperature, average entering, you can check it. But when you have to go for individual microscopic, MICRO, individual molecule pressure, individual molecule volume, individual molecule temperature, its velocity, all these values at individual level, you can check it. In the thermodynamic, what you call, role, you can check it. That is called as a microscopic and macroscopic. When you have to go for a microscopic one, some assumptions are to be made concerning that structure of that matter. Because when you go for an individual level, at that individual level, you make some assumptions, because individual level, you will not go for up to that level. So some assumptions you have to made it. But when you have to go for a microscopic, there is no, what you call, description of that matter. Whatever the matter is to be there, average pressure, average volume, average temperature you can take. When you have to go for, on the other hand, when you have to go for a microscopic individual level, many quantities needed to be described in that system. But that quantity, only few quantities are needed in that microscopic one, macroscopic one. So these are the different parameters you can check it on the, what you call, microscopic view and macroscopic view. So it is related only, I am explaining regarding today, only for the definition of thermodynamics and the systems of thermodynamics. Systems are two, three types: open system, closed system, and isolated system. In the open system, both mass and energy, both are transmitted from system to the surrounding and surrounding to the system. In the closed system, only one substance, that is a energy, is to be transacted from system to the surrounding and surrounding to system. Mass remains constant. And in the isolated system, there is no transaction, there no mass and no energy transmitted from system to the surrounding and surrounding to the system. So this is all about the definition of the thermodynamics. For this, I am using the references for the R.S. Kurmi. So when you go for this one, now when you go for open system, closed system, think over that now. What is some few example? You give some few example for related to the thermodynamics. related to the definition of thermodynamics. Okay, simple example is to be there. In your house, pressure cooker is to be there. That is a one type of thermodynamics. What has happened here? For that water, you can add the heat through the LPG or CNG, whatever it may be. That water is converted to the steam form, and that steam is to be used for that. So here, heat is to be converted to heat is transmitted to the water. Water is converted to the steam form, and that steam is converted to the energy. So it is a simple example of the thermodynamics. So here, after you can study related to the thermodynamics, that is applied thermodynamics. Okay, thank you.